Let me introduce the steps for the implementation of Asprova. First, I will explain what steps you need to take for implementation. Then, I will explain the details for each step in the next sessions. There are six steps. 1. At the beginning, analyze the current situation and define your specific goals. The goals can be set clearly with the help of filling out the diagnostic sheet. 2. Proceed with the study of your system, giving consideration to the diagnostic sheet. It is also important to consider the coverage of the system and its relationship with existing systems. Then, create a prototype and consider it carefully. 3. Purchase an Asprova license if you decide to use Asprova. Please assign a person in charge and organize a project team for the implementation. 4. Prepare all necessary data in order to define the requirements properly. Additionally, the interface with the external system needs to be defined or developed at this step if necessary. Please remember that in cases which you meet difficulties during implementation, the Asprova partners and distributors are always ready to consult and support you. 5. Before the official launch of the system, various tests, parallel operation, and preparation of the operation manual are required. 6. Please conclude the maintenance contract and maintain the data changing the items, equipments, and etc. after you solve any problems with operating Asprova in parallel and launch the new system. Next, let's go over the details of each step.